Now we'll let the Ariel Atom pass and then we'll have a go.